gonna be by the time we get to Oklahoma, so that's why I got shorts on, so I don't have to change.
You don't look showered and ready.
Sorry. That would've stayed open better.
No. Pretty ironic that our hotel right across the street from a Waffle House. That's what Phil loves. Gotta go to the Waffle House. So here we are.
Had to make a stop at the old 7-Eleven. Phil figured he needed beer and ice and a coffee. Had to make a stop at the Ford dealer. Mel Hamilton Ford. Stopped to get some Hoosier tires because we found out they weren't going to have any at the track. So we pulled in with our two Chevys into the Ford dealership and made them all wonder. Finally rolled into Ardmore here. Got a row of sniper cars apparently.
So yeah.
Get the car set up and good to go. The drawing skills didn't change from last year. Drew a 92, which is the worst draw out of all the stock cars here tonight. So heat one, starting last. Finished fourth out of the heat race. Top four were all real close. Top three only transferred to the heat, so that means we should start front row, actually the pole of the first B feature. Gonna need a top six there to move on to the A for a chance at the big money. But overall, first time out in the car, you said it worked very good. Obviously, as normal, always room for adjustment, but you said for the first time out, we'll take it. in the B feature. We're gonna roll out 13th for the A feature here in just a few minutes. 17:50 on the line, so we'll see what happens. Started 13th, wheeled that baby up to 4th with two laps to go. Guy got a run off the top side and ended up getting 4th place from him. So we're coming home 5th for a finish here tonight. Can't complain about that after coming through a B, first night in the car. It worked well, pretty happy with where we're at. We'll come back tomorrow night here in Ardmore and see what we can do. For running a heat race, a B feature, and then the A feature. A couple of battle wounds there. Tail looks kind of funny because the quarter came in a little bit. Got a tire mark and the 9. Other than that, not too bad. Nose cone. Little bit of damage there, but otherwise, all in all, pretty unscathed considering the races that I ran. We'll get her pounded back out and try again tomorrow.